What's up? Well, you're at the Black Mesa Hazard Course, as you probably know. Go on to the next area when I'm done talking. Okay? Just do it. Okay? Go. Just walk up to the door and turn on, which means it's activated. Okay, go now. Walking around is really simple. So just walk and kind of find me in the next area so we can get this over with. I never really wanted to do this job, but they said it paid well. 10 cents an hour isn't too bad, is it?
Clank, bang, 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 bang,
bang. The simplest, most idiotic thing anyone can do is jump. That's what you're gonna have to do here. Jump over.
Fine.
Stop dawdling and move. Proceed to the next area very quickly.
Good work, you panic statues.
Ten of these little light beams, you'll have to jump and then crouch in midair or something. But, once you do that, do that again. Climb up this ladder. Well, are you doing it? I can't really tell, it's just a recording anyway.
The next three jumps get harder each time.
You run forward and crouch and then jump, and you'll go,
mean parts,
really cool. I'll show you how to do it.
It's totally awesome.
Clang.
Bang. Clang. Clang.
Do that again, actually.
Bang. Clang. Bang. Clang.
Clang. Clang. Clang.
Start that lift. I don't care how you do it, just start it. Suicide by jumping off there. See all that blood on the floor? It's gonna be pretty tough. In the next area, there's like a med kit or something that'll fix your broken bones. Climb little health containers like this, whichever you go. I don't know how this works. Do they like patch you up or something? But you need time to heal. Maybe use some sort of radiation to make you heal quickly. I don't know how this works. It's just a game anyway. You know, there's never actually a spinning bridge in the game, so I don't see why this is here. It might be useful for telling you how to, like, activate the game. So just go ahead.
Bang. Climb.
Can't push an obstacle, of course it's not a pull. So just like pull you.
Push. Push.
Watch your probot explode this next big crate. Now, how do you stop recording?
Crash! Crash!
pitch blackness.
Five.
Too bad for you. Welcome to the shooting range where your hair sounds like boom, 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 bang. Get a weapon and go.
Bang a map and hit every target if you want to complete the course. If you miss the first time,
I hate this script. Can't we have another one?
What? Are we recording?
Hey, stop! Stop recording. Fire green, like.
It's funny how I didn't say a lot of people. Really. Alright, let's record it now.
Fine.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1-0!
This little handy device will charge your hazardous things.
You're stupid enough to cast fire or steam, which I'm sure you'll have to.
You'll get hit.
And that's fine. I might be stupid enough to walk through areas with lots of radiation and stuff, but just be careful and show the damage on your suit.
Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Bang.
Go on, move!
Really boring. I never asked for this job. I was drafted into it. I just wanted to be a regular scientist, and they said,
"Hey, we need you for the hazard course."
Excuse me, sorry.